It's Troy. One of the things that I get asked most about is how to get more clients. Now, that's normal for most businesses, right? You always want to get more clients, but it's really you're wanting more sales. So it's either you're going to get new clients and sell them the things that you offer, or you're going to sell more to the current clients that you have. So what I'd like to do today is spend a few minutes and talk about three specific things and steps you can take to get new clients. Not necessarily selling more to the current clients that you have. So the first one I want to talk about is how you prioritize your day and the activities of your day. Now, when you first started in business, you were probably pretty aggressive about going out and finding new customers and delivering on that. But as we continue on in business, a lot of times we get hung up in the daily activities of just doing business. Maybe it's rearranging files, answering emails, following up on some things. How much of your day is actually directed towards sales activity? Things that are generating or can have the ability to generate revenue. If recording a video, just like I'm recording it now, I help small businesses fix their leaky buckets and maximize their profits. So if I'm not actually projecting or trying to make a connection with a new customer, I'm not performing an activity that could gain me sales. So again, if the biggest thing that you're after is to gain more clients, then that should be reflected in your calendar. I can remember I actually worked for a company where we dialed for dollars. Now, that's not my background, but this was my newest venture into sales. And so we literally had to dial the phone 60 to 70 times per day and make a pitch. We had to, try to connect with somebody. I had to call and report how many people I actually connected with, what they said. My whole day was strictly about gaining sales activity. And ultimately, it began to gain momentum. So again, how are you prioritizing your day? That's step number one. Number two, get really specific about who your client is. And I mean, not just, well, I sell to small business people, or I sell to plumbers, or I sell to individuals who own homes. No. Who is that person that you're selling to? What do they look like? What do they dress like? How much money do they make? What activities do they have? Do they have small children? Do they have grown children? Are their children in college? What age are they? In your head, who is that perfect person who is your perfect customer? You got to get ultra specific when you're trying to go out and hunt new clients and you're wanting to only speak to those particular people. So when you're when you sit down and write out who is my avatar, who is my current client target, then that will help you speak individually to them. And what could they know about your particular marketplace? So again, it's going back and defining who your specific client is. I would be very interested to understand who your target clients are. It's something that I work when I work with people, I want to make sure they're able to define that for me so that I can help them best in marketing or setting up their marketing or setting up their sales processes. If we don't know who we're selling to, it's going to be really hard to gain new sales. So let's talk about the third thing, make more offers. Now, we talk about making more offers, and a lot of times this is putting up an ad. That's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about actually verbally talking to someone, making an offer like I'm making this video right now. That is making an offer to someone. Getting on the phone with people, making a call to somebody. How many offers did you make today? And that's going to again go back to your schedule and how you're prioritizing your day. How many pitches did you make today to your specific client? And so follow these three tips to gain new clients today. We're going to continue to talk about these in an ongoing series. But one, how do you prioritize your day? And is your day reflecting or your schedule reflecting that gaining new clients is your top priority? Number two, ultra specific about who you're actually targeting, and you're going out and finding that particular person. That's who you're speaking to in all of your messaging, all of your advertising, and that kind of stuff. And number three is make more offers. Now, you know, again, we're going to talk about ads and things like that. But when I talk about making more offers, what I'm talking about is trying multiple things. Don't just try to post an ad and sit back and wait. Don't try to just send out a tweet or sit back and wait. Make one phone call and sit back and wait. You're going to have to try multiple things all the time and then evaluate which ones are working and which ones aren't. And understand that the majority of them are not going to work. But you just need one or two that actually do work. And then you begin to scale from there. Look, I hope this has helped you. I'd love to talk to you more. Actually put in I want more clients, hashtag more clients in the comments below, and I will reach out to you directly and see if I can help you in any way. Or feel free to schedule some time with me, go to my profile, send me a friend request, whatever. Love to help you and your company gain more clients. Have an awesome day.